scene. Oh, it's neither one of us.
Well, I am over here.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Oh, shit.
I'm below Blackfoot. Excuse me. Alright, so let's see. The first record, what, killed Jason 4 times in one night. That was you and JK.
Hello? Hello? Oh,
he
God,
needed six
us.
In one night.
Jason,
and then
real.
You, me, and
us.
Her,
help.
And Kemper.
Help! Please, someone!
Or Kemper joined later, but we killed him 6 times.
Yeah, I've been to 3 houses. I haven't found shit.
I called Jarvis just now.
I know what I gotta go do. I gotta ask someone to find this motherfucker. I'm gonna have more camp.
Might check to see if it's Shaq's over here while you're down there. You know what the ironic thing is? We've had several opportunities to beat
it is.
To beat 6. Step in it, have him go over there.
Huh?
Step inside of it and have him go over there. Fucking rough him up.
There'll be 2 axes here, or there'll be an axe here. He didn't show up. Oh, yeah, he did. What's up, bitch? The hacker.
I'm gonna kinda.
His monkey ass before I leave.
I'm gonna kinda hang out down here below Elmwood.
Fuck the axe over his head. There's still an axe in there. This is what I found. Oh, now he grabs me. Oh, he's killing me now.
Alright, I'm gonna kinda hang out in the closet. I'm sure you're gonna spawn way up north if you do. Just gonna hide out for a minute. So you can't. I hear somebody.
Big bosses tomorrow. Be a good day.
I wish I could say that about mine.
It's a beautiful moment. morning.
That was Musty Gumsack. Oh, it gave me the axe. He's in the house that I'm in, but I'm in the closet. Hopefully he takes off after everybody else. Oh, so I was talking to myself. Oh no, you meant on the game. No. I had a brain fart for a minute.
Oh my god, I'm so far away.
Oh, you're at the freaking island house. Well, I'm in Elmwood, still in the house.
Slowly making my way over there.
He's chasing two other people, so I mean, you don't have to run.
That was just so funny what I thought of.
What's that?
Oh, it made me think of JK. I'm making my way downtown.
Oh yeah, every time.
I'm just like, shut the fuck up.
Man, we got a squeaky chair.
Where the hell are you at?
I'm in the house down in Elmwood.
Fuck, you're so far away.
Yeah, I don't even know where the fuck you're at. He was.
Coming down. No. Now he's like searching for people. I don't know where to go. He's looking. Oh, no, he's fucking the hell out of here.
Alright, let's see you coming. I'm gonna start. What?
He's after me. After me.
Well, you got a shotgun.
He left me alone. No, he left me alone. That was a dumb mistake. I'm heading over to Elmwood right now. Come up, you look at your map, you'll see me running.
Yeah. I'm right there at the road. I see you. I'm gonna go ahead and make my way over there. I wonder if you trapped it.
I don't think you did. What weapon do you got?
I got an axe. Oh, he seen me. He was at a shack.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Please no.
Oh.
Please. Anyone?
Good thing I got med spray.
Got a pocket knife?
Nope. Here, you want this?
Yeah. Go run. Go hurry up and get to the shack. I'll keep you occupied.
He's up here.
I see him. Where'd you go? He's a fucking hacker, dude.
Help me. Come on, chicken shit. Come on, you pussy.
I'm hurt, dude. I'm fucking hurt.
Here, drop the axe. Can't pick it up.
No. I'm dead.
Fucking hack. Hack, hack, hack.
Probably why everybody left.
Probably. What happened to the axe?
I don't know.
I picked it up here. You fucking kill me, dude. Who is this guy? Reborn Magic Man. Reborn piece of crap. All you do is hack. Well, sir, we're leaving that match.
You what?
We left that lobby. I don't give a fuck when you're gonna be home.
What?
I just opened your message. It said, I'll be home in 30 minutes. And I said, I don't give a fuck when you're going to be home. Mm-hmm. Now we're going to be sitting here forever trying to find a lobby. Because I had to freaking leave. This is what I'm gonna be saying later. Play this freaking map again. 88 150 150 70 145, and we all know what level you are. I have no idea.
Three people talking. See how well this goes.
Well, probably about as good as shit smelling like roses. No, it's gonna be you or me this time.
Probably so.
So I guess we can try this again. Same Jason, though. Who the heck was in this house?
Jarvis house. Someone's already called Jarvis. Man, someone's already died.
Yep.
This sucks. It's almost guaranteed that if I die, I won't come back. Oh, and there he is.
Maybe, you never know.
Come on, you dirty old motherfucker. Let's dance. Oh. Yeah, get your ass up, son. Scream over that kid, bro.
Well, I take it you're whipping his ass a little bit.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I see you guys.
Killing somebody else.
Yeah. Yep.
Fuckers. I have no weapon now either. I am fucked.
Where you at? That you right there? Oh, I see you. Let's both stay beside each other because we're not going to come back. Somebody's already back as Jarvis.
You want some more?
Nobody else is probably doing shit. As usual. No weapons. No weapons.
Why would you fucking...
He turned around right into that one. Oh, you know what'll piss him off? We go outside and shut the door on him.
Oh shit.
You like that, asshole?
Let's
go.
I don't know, let's get out of here. I'm going up here. Oh, he's in the house, out the front door.
Oh shit. He's almost out of stamina, he shifted.
He is on you bad.
He ain't even.
No, he's right behind you.
Oh, I know he is.
I don't have a weapon either. Oh, good job, Jarvis. You know, there's a bunch of high levels in here. Machete right there.
One here, motherfucker.
Please. You want some more?
Oh!
Got me that time.
Yes, he did. How'd he kill you?
Fucking grabbed me and then slipped my throat. Bitch.
Well, he's on me now. Oh, he's in rage mode. The only way I'm gonna stun him now is hitting him with the, that right there. Knocking his mask off. I'm as good as dead now. Eh, we died. You know, I wonder how many people that I associate with or are acquainted with, if they took a lie detector test, how many of them would pass?
I don't know, man.
You know, like how many of them would actually be honest when they answer? I don't know the hiring process for the state police in Oklahoma, but here, they'll hook you up to a lie detector or polygraph, and they'll ask you, I mean, all kinds of shit, like, have you ever looked up pornography?
What?
Shit like that.
What do you mean, like?
No, they'll just ask you, it's like, have you ever looked up pornography on the internet? And then I don't know if they'll ask you, like, what kind of pornography, if, you know, but I know they'll ask you that, and then,
What, the cops or what?
Yeah, state police is part of their hiring process here. They'll get to a polygraph and ask you a bunch of questions that try to make you uncomfortable, see if you'll tell them the truth. Like, yeah, can't you tell? I got one arm bigger than the other. Haven't you ever seen the episode of Family Guy? Oh, I don't like my dead body. This one's trying to glitch, I guess. They did glitch. They're outside. Dude, I'm not staying in a lobby with glitchers.
Dude, he's on the fucking balcony.
Yeah, that's what I'm not staying in there. So we got Pinehurst, there's a glitch, there's still a glitch at Packanack now. Higgins Haven, when they were on the rocks. Now it's Jarvis' house.
And, Pinehurst, too.
Yeah, Pinehurst.
On the roof.
/127, /56, /71, /69, /32, /150. You're not cool setting everything to random. We've already done that. That's old news.
What is it?
Everybody set all their stuff to random. It's like, you're not cool. We already did that. Show me Picard's flute. You remember when they went on there as a family?
You what?
You remember when they went on that show as a family? And he went over there to Lois and he like pecked her on the cheek and she's like, no. She goes, I've been waiting so many years for this. And then just starts freaking making out with him. I don't know. I don't have no cutscene out. I don't know why I'm not getting a cutscene. Well, hello. I got a boomstick.
Far crackers. And a radio.
Hey, I got a radio. Oh wow, imagine that, he's here.
Don't you die on me, sir. I got the phone fuse. You got the phone, was you at the phone house?
I'm at the big house, I don't know if it's the... Yes, phone house is the big house.
Oh, man. Oh, that explains it. I'll tell you what I'm going to do, sir. I'm going to run right over here. I'm going to call Jarvis. I'm going to head that way.
I would hang tight after you call Jarvis. Because I may be fixing to die.
Fucking don't say that.
Yep, he grabbed me. I'm dead.
That sucks. Well, damn it. No pocket knife. I found an axe.
Hey, you at least called Jarvis, though. So hopefully I'll come back. It's only been, man, I died less than 2 minutes. It's terrible.
Fucking rookie.
I even had a damn shotgun. What are you dropping everything for? I'm gonna go browse around other players, make sure nobody's going towards the shack. They're just hanging out, beating on each other. Oh, Chad hit Bugsy, and Jason got in the way. Oh, dude, they're beating on him.
It's looking like it's probably the target range. As a matter of fact, I think it is. Yep.
What? It's over there by, it's over there by San Pon Trail.
Fuck. Shotgun over here, but I don't want it.
Well, you ain't gotta worry about anybody else going and getting it. I'm back. Oh yeah, you do. There's one more female. Oh yeah.
I'm making my way over there.
Well, I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go try. Did he trap the phone house? I'm at the... I'm where you dropped the fuse.
Oh, shit. Don't do anything stupid like getting yourself killed.
Well, you know, that's what I'm good at. I'm just coming over here to see if he trapped the phone box. Oh, yeah. He trapped it.
I'm over here by the shack.
All right, I'm coming.
Uh-oh, God, I think I have somebody on my ass following me. Let's see if he's smart enough to...
They might be going down to the car.
Oh, he didn't trap shit on the shack. Yep, they are. The two-seater, that is. The two-seater.
My stamina is about half.
Car stopped.
Dude, they're beating the crap. They've just been beating on him. You're the only female left. Grab that axe.
I already got an axe.
He's got the other axe.
Well, put the fucking axe down, asshole. Oh, shit. Behind me, dude. Here.
Where'd you go? Dude, they've been beating on him left and right.
Why did that asshole run off with the axe for, idiot?
He's just standing there. Oh, he's up there by the car now. Dude, he's the one that got in the car too. Who?
Oh, shit. Hey.
Well, where the fuck you at? I'm fucking swinging. God damn. Fucking hacking people. I fucking hate it.
You want some more?
It's so stupid.
Asshole that stole the axe left everybody behind. He could have taken one more person, he didn't.
You ain't getting the satisfaction. I can tell you that right now. I don't deal with hackers. So this is how we deal with hackers. That's how you deal with hackers. No, go ahead, run your mouth. All you do is hack.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Play the game like you're supposed to, people wouldn't commit suicide. I got 731 XP. Look at your mic still going off. Fly girl's a level 3. A 150 and you're sitting there hacking. That's that's ridiculous. $20 says he commits suicide if I'm Jason.
Probably so, sir. Probably so.
What is the deal with all these people joining in when we get ready to start a freaking match? This map again. Alright, so we played what? We have played Jarvis twice. This would be our second time here.
Are you recording live?
Yeah.
Oh, God damn it, how embarrassing.
What do you mean?
Neither one of us have done shit tonight.
Well, you know. I'm going to tell you exactly where that J guy is.
Man.
Is that real? This can't be real.
There's somebody next to me. It's Perp Blower.
Why the hell they're making me chase it for? It's not like it's my thousandth match or anything.
No, you never know. It very well could be.
No. Let's go, bitch.
Well, nothing at the moment.
I should have strapped that fucking house. It's the only house on the map that had four dildos in or one window.
Hello? Hello? Oh God, help us! Jason's real! Please help us! Help! Help! Please, someone!
Leave me alone, sir. You go pick on somebody else.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Shotgun. You go in there, buddy. I got some shit going on here. I haven't killed nobody. I haven't done anything.
Well, yeah. Who do you think that was?
I need you to listen to me. Jason Voorhees has returned, and he's killing my friends. We need you. Oh, my God. Oh, we need you here right now. Please.
I might have
gotten
shit done.
Copy. I'm in real therapy.
497. I can't freaking run. Hey, I did my good deed. I called the 5-0.
Now the damn car is getting away.
There's only two of them in it.
And they got over. Damn it, they wouldn't get away. Only three people left alive. I totally fucked this up. Jarvis.
Me?
You motherfucker.
What? Hey, you're the one that killed me.
How you doing, buddy?
You know what's sad is the level 3 is still alive.
Who's level 3?
Fly girl. What do you mean she don't count?
She don't count, it's a fucking cheetah chick.
That guy leave because you killed him.
I don't know. I threw knives until he died. Just saying.
What a dick.
Jason! Come and get me! It's me now, remember?
I think you got more than one pocket knife on you.
You think? How many more of them you got?
Yeah. Fuck you, Jason. How did you fucking do that?
I don't know. I just pushed a bunch of buttons.
Come on, chicken shit. Come on, what you pussy. Fuck?
Oh, got my axe. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Run, Jarvis, run. I don't have any more pocket knives. Tomorrow's Thursday. Tomorrow needs to be Friday. I just skipped Thursday.
Whatever.
Huh?
Pay tomorrow at least.
Yeah.
I don't. I gotta go a whole another fucking 2 more weeks. Matches. Oh man, I'm fucking sore tired.
I'm like ready to go to bed. Almost.
What?
I'm almost ready to go to bed.
Yeah.
I gotta go get some stuff at the store, take out to my daughter. I just go roll around the dirt some more.
Yeah.
Make it look like I did something today.
Right.
Hey, look, we got Reese's.
What'd you call it?
Reese's.
That's so weird.
Reese's?
Yeah, I call it Reese's. Reese's?
Yeah.
My ex-girlfriend used to call it Reese's. She's making fun of her for it. Like, what? No.
Reese's Pieces. Those sound pretty good, actually.
You like those, or?
Anything with the word Reese's on it, I like it. Favorite 5B Nutrageous.
What?
Nutrageous.
I don't think we have those here.
I don't think we have them here anymore. We used to. I can't find them anywhere. The only ones I can find are the king size.
I like Butterfinger's my favorite candy bar.
I mean, I like them, but I don't know if I could. Are you fucking kidding me?
I hope you're fucking Jason.
I hope you're Jason.
I was just Jason.
Well, you can be Jason again. This fucking map sucks.
I'm too tired to be doing all that shit.
perp blower. I bet he blows other things.
Fuck.
It's you, sir. Oh, thank you.
Where you at?
Well, I'm running on some rocks.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Fuck you, Reese's. You're dead.
We gotta find something. I ain't found nothing.
Somebody's in this house over here.
Ain't nobody in this house.
There's no fucking house over here.
No, there ain't nobody in there. You go away.
Sure was a lot of sound bites over here.
Oh, it ain't for me. Get out of here. Go to a different house.
Well, there's another one dead.
I was in here first.
That dude just let me kill him. He didn't even try. He's like, fuck.
Did she just jump out the window?
Well, she tried.
Probably will.
God damn it.
You loving it?
Now, bitch. Come on with it.
There you go. How the fuck did that happen? Is that the cops?
Yep.
Now you got a fucking pocket knife. Why does it do that for?
What?
I should. I fucking. That's such bullshit.
What?
Everybody get away?
No, there's still one more.
Where the fuck did he go? Dude, don't be a fucking hero. Just go. I killed everybody else. Goddamn.
Well...
Holy shit.
You know where he's at?
He's down here.
Think I put that on right?
The sound ring that's moving. There's two sound rings.
Two sound rings. Well, one's a radio. Pull your map up.
It worked. It actually worked.
I heard it.
Did he leave?
No. I probably think we're playing together because that's twice you've made it away from me and no one else has.
Well, doesn't matter now, we got kicked out of that one.
That's bullshit. That means I can come back as Jason again. Oh man, I'm fucking tired.
I'm getting there.
I am fucking exhausted. I know once I take the shower, I'm gonna be done.
Mando. Anyway, let's see here. 53. Hey, we're back in the J-Fun. That's the same guy I was with last time. That's the last one you killed. This is all we played. Jarvis and Packenack.
Nope.
Hope it's you. That'd be three times in a row. Ah, it's J-Fun. I think I might drink some Kool-Aid again. Chase anybody else last time.
gotta find the others.
Did you leave a shotgun in there for me? Nope.
Ooh, piece of candy.
You take that piece of candy. Not
well,
sure.
Sir, I was gonna find it, give it to you that way.
No, you weren't.
Try to kill this piece of shit.
Not sure.
Firecrackers too.
I found a map. I feel like Dora the Explorer now. He's here. That place called Jarvis. He's at the big house. I'm in the same room he killed me last time.
I'm coming down there now. Hang on.
He left.
I'm gonna call Jarvis first.
And I don't know what my favorite one is. He left.
Left?
One is that?
I called Jarvis.
Well, found an axe.
I got a machete. But...
I got a freaking headache.
I need to find out where you're at.
I'm in the big house.
Still?
Yeah, I haven't moved. I'm upstairs. In the room where you can... That's, joined it together.
Alright, I'm coming down.
Is that you?
You already killed...
They left.
What?
They all... They
Tommy
both...
left you.
Did he?
Yes.
No. It doesn't say Jarvis is on the scene.
You already left. Yeah, you did. You already left.
It doesn't say it on mine.
Tommy's been called, and as soon as Tommy popped up, the guy left.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't say that he's on the scene, so.
Though.
I should probably get out of here, shouldn't I? Dang.
I'm dead.
I bet you come back as Jarvis.
Jarvis? I don't know. It showed the guy as Jarvis and he left. Jarvis coming back. Oh my god, I am back. That's so weird. They showed that dude as Jarvis.
You're gonna be really far away.
Where you at?
San Pond Trail.
Is that where the shack's at?
I don't know. I'm not completely over there yet.
I bet it is.
Yep.
Fuck. Hold tight. Try to make it over as quick as I can. He's over at the car by you.
Oh, I know. What is the blue one?
Okay, I'm back behind the lodge now. Is he over there? He ain't over by you, is he?
No. I don't have anything either.
Alright. I popped him twice. One, I popped him once with that, what you would call it? Machete I had.
Okay. Well, you see where I'm at. Just grab that one. I'm gonna go grab this one.
No. I left your med spray out here.
Oh.
Just in case the son of a bitch coming over here.
No!
Yes. Ah! Oh shit, you didn't grab me. Damn it.
We had to stay up.
You want some more?
Relax. Yeah. Alright.
Now we gotta stay up each other's ass.
Damn it, just die! Just die! Die! Die!
I've only used it once.
Okay, well, I've used mine twice.
Here, over here, over here. There's only one other person. They're in the car. Here, let's go up this way. I doubt we see him the rest of the match.
Oh yeah, he's gonna stay the fuck away from us.
Oh, here he comes. Let's go up the hill.
Oh my god, what happened?
Where's he at?
Down here.
He's putting a trap. Let's just stay away from him. He's just gonna stand right there. That's fine. Here, let's go up here. And we got more room. He is a level 150. You right beside me?
Jason,
got him.
Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to mommy.
Yeah.
That's a good boy. That's my Jason.
Second time's charm. I can't see it on mine. I'm flipping him off.
Sir.
I don't see his mic popping off now.
He's still talking.
No, oh, is he?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, that's why I had him muted.
Shit's funny. Oh my god, I'm fucking tired.
So what's the blue flavor? We're talking about Kool-Aid here. What? Man, I haven't been Jason. This will be the third day in a row.
I thought you were Jason last night.
Was I?
I think so.
Let's see. 150. Yeah, we just killed him. Another 150, 90. 150, 129, 150. So everybody in here is a high level. Well, we went from killing him 4 times in one night to 6 times in one night. We did 3 the other night. One tonight. I don't know if we're ever going to top 6.
I don't know, man.
We've been getting pretty lucky, though, coming back as Jarvis. Watch it be you. Nope, it's me.
Awesome, I'm good. You can come kill me real quick, I don't need you.
That messes up my whole game plan.
Make them remember what they did to us, yeah. Jason. Kill them.
Well, I don't know where you're at.
I am.
Why will it not let me put a trap down my phone box?
I'm out here by the fire in Evergreen.
Alright, I think I just found that J guy. Let's see, I'll chase him real quick. Oh, he went out the window. Alright, I'm fucking... Over here. Where are you at?
I'm around here.
Not today, sir.
I'll be back.
To that King Louis.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Well, he's stuck on Fortnite right now.
Yeah.
couple people over here. I can't stand that game. Come on, rip, shift. So what flavor is the blue Kool-Aid?
That's my special boy.
I can't put another trap down? What the heck? Use your pocket knife.
Jason, you know what your gift is. No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them...
Damn it. Finally. Oh, of course. She had a freaking pocket knife. I don't know where that other chick went. Dang it. She walked right to me. I have no more traps. To die. Make them suffer like we. He's so slow on the freaking. Oh, did you see that? Saw like a fire streak go across the ground. That Jay Fun came back as Jarvis. Dang it.
It's hurt.
You ain't killing yourself.
I want to hurt you, Jason.
Don't try. Please, no. Trying, dude.
Yes. Kill the poor mother.
I don't know.
J-Fun 24/7.
I just gotta find out where he's at.
You upstairs?
Yeah.
Cool.
He's running out of places to go here.
shit, that's crap.
Huh?
Get up, Jason.
That's crap.
Find them.
I gotta be getting to rage mode close. The mask is full. No, he don't. He's just pissed off because we killed him and I committed suicide last time. He was Jason. What the heck am I doing? Caught on too much stuff. Damn it. Oh, dude, I shifted right or morphed right on him. He's gotta be getting out of stamina. How much time's left?
6 minutes.
That's it? He didn't even do anything. All I did was run. Like, he didn't even attempt to stun me or anything. Even before I got in rage mode, two people got away in the car. I don't think this is the 1,000th match either. But I still got a couple hundred to go.
Well, hopefully we'll be finished with this son of a bitch by, like, Halloween, at least.
I'm hoping to be done with it by next month. Or not next month, June. So.
Alright. Well, I'll be on tomorrow.
Oh, where's tomorrow? Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow.